We have some new information just coming in on a deadly shooting in Chesapeake. Police have identified the victim as 19-year-old Antonio Santonio. Officers found his body at a home on Washington Drive off Cedar Road around 1 a.m. We just learned two men have been arrested. Seth Morgan and William Whitaker are both charged with first-degree murder.